Dribbling everyone. Passes it. Oh, unfortunately, number 89 fell down. The green team is ball position, pushing forward. Pushing forward. And he shoots. Ah, unfortunately, he misses the goal. Green team has ball position again. Now. The six pushes forward and he shoots. And unfortunately, he misses the goal post once again. Going from Clifton. Oh. Beautiful touch from number 10, but unfortunately the green team has the ball. Number 10 pushes forward, trying to defend the ball. The green team attacks. He shoots! And he makes it in! What a beautiful goal from the number 12. It's 1-0. Clifton's down.
Clifton's number 11, Rocco Rocha. Going in for an outswinger, near post, nearby, Adrian Dipena. Rocco Rocha again, drives it in, takes one, takes two, puts it in.
Oh, unfortunate save by the keeper.
Referee has given a free kick to the opposition of Clifton College. He plays it short, oh!
Fortunately, he misses it.
Too much power on that strike. Rushed free kick there by the skipper, Keaton Murray. Show me your number, says the Lebone youngster, number 13.
Manager's pass number 4.
Beautiful lobbed pass, Kai Ortiz, oh, sent, number 10, oh! Hit the post! Keeper's blushes are saved once again. This backline, Clifton's 12, Zachariah Howell. Showing nothing but composure. Rocco. Clifton's magician. Goes long. Intercepted by Lebone. Epeneza Maga uses his pace. One on one. Ah.
He misses it.
Number 4. Mark Mervis. Times the interception. Zachariah Howell there to collect it. Easy pressure by Lebone. Lebone puts the ball in Calkins. Brilliant save right there. Got a hand on it. Lebone corner kick. Big power onto the hands by Calkins. Cleared by Rocco.
And he shoots. But unfortunately, it's a bit over the pole. He misses the pole.
Adrian Dipena to kick off Sofia. Clifton College have seemed to have made the one change. Wandile Ungubane, the workhorse in the midfield, has come in.
Tepo with ball position, back to number 6. Tepo pushes forward. Unfortunately, number 12 misses the cross.
Heights at the advantage of Epeneza, finds Rocco Rocha. Clifton 10 instructed to press.
Oshelo has the ball position.
Kaya Bronson, Sam Silico! Takes a shot! Oh, agonizingly wide there! Wandile Ngubane close by. He goes into the box. Epeneza! Oh! Rio Tsepile! Number 6. Ah, oh, Shugela! Certainly man of the match in this game here. Hey! Workhorse of Wandile Ngubane is there. Number 10 of Lebone.
Kalo.
That's a shot! Save hands! Beautiful save there by Carl Kearns. Was not aware that the player was offside. Lebone back on the counter. Number 12. Rio. Aye, this boy has too much confidence.
Back to Junior.
Look at the promising young man again. Pressure on him. Takes one, takes two. Brilliant pass. Finds 10. Has a shot. Oh, agonizingly close there. Brilliant save by Carl Kearns. Gets hands onto that. That Clifton is very dangerous on set pieces. They have the height advantage and certainly the pace. They find Adrian Dupanor, who has a crack, and it's a goal! Beautiful goal by Clifton's number 9, top scorer in the tournament, Adrian Dupanor! In the final encounter between Clifton College and Lebone. We are certainly seeing a change in pace here by Lebone. Moving the ball with much more urgency here, as there is a game to be won for both sides.
Ball position.
Thiago Alcantara type of pass there.
Tepo pushes in.
In the box! Oh. And it's a goal! By number 11 of Lebone, who takes the corner.
Tepo Molotti.
Quick reaction there from the play.
Oh, beautiful save from Bomogotsi.
Cristiano Teixeira taking the corner kick. In swinger! Front post. They scream handball. Referee. Oh, Sihle takes Kai Sortis. He drives Sihle.
Manages to find Temo.
Number 9, Matu, come on, takes a shot. What a goal! Beautiful goal by Temo. Counter-attack of Lebone, shown once again deadly. Highlights of that play there, Kai Sortis shown his number, ladies and gentlemen. Lebone's 10 and 6. Ow! Watch him once again, ladies and gentlemen. Hey! This is how you know a boy loves to play football. Given the freedom to showcase his talents here, have to admire the Lebone coaching staff to let these boys play. Rio Tsepile once again drives it. It's been 15 meters. Lebone's number 9!
Oh, beautiful save.
Carl Kearns rushes out. No sense of urgency by Clifton College. Ball given back to Lebone. Cristiano Teixeira has a crack. Oh, test that keeper and it's a corner kick.
Again with another beautiful save.
Ball in for Teixeira. Keaton Murray! Oh! No one contesting him there. Header just not on target. Beautiful connection. Oh, beautiful ball there by the goalie. Aye, Tepo once again. Number 11, the goal scorer. One of many for Lebone today. Thiago Suarez, safety first, Keaton Murray. Lebone's 10! Oh! Round of applause for that attempt. Lebone's coaching staff seen smiling. Throwing for Lebone. Real Tepi. Let's do it one more time, my boy. Gives a brilliant. Ah! They do it in the corner, Lebone. And it is all over!
What a beautiful win from Real Tepi.
Lebone showing great character as they look down and out, losing 1-0, making one of the great comebacks in this tournament for a 3-1 win. Smiles from the coaching staff and the players.